Okay, so I'm gonna be doing a series where you can sign up for a car here. I don't know how many there is, but it's gonna be a 42 car field. The only car that's not gonna be in it, I will show in a second when I get to it. You could choose from these cars, and if wherever they finish by the end of like so many races, be a champion. So, here are the cars to get the 21. I like that car, I don't know why. 22, 24. 27, 29, 32, 33, that's a cool car too, 38, 41, 42, 44, 45, the Huba chips, the 46, 47, the 50, this car I like, it's one of my favorites. 51, 55, 60, 63, 65, 66, 70, 74, 77. I like this car. The car is pretty cool. 82, 83. Oh, random. So I guess I'm gonna be the 83 here. So you get all those cars to choose from. Yeah. Tell me in the comments. I'll put it in the description, the numbers again, and you can sign up for one. And little series I'll be doing. I just want to see if they have a 30. Yeah, they do have a 38. Wow. Oh, I just saw one that I liked. 41. This car is pretty cool looking. Yeah, so that's about it, I guess. I mean, they're all Fords, obviously, but. Project Cars Cup Series sign-ups then, I guess. I don't know. Here, let me just show you the tracks that we're going to be racing at. We're racing at Watkins Glen. Probably this track, Willow Springs. Sonoma. Short. Probably Silverstone. The 2 mile one. Road America, definitely. Oh, we'll see. But those are just some. This track, definitely. This is like the closest thing to an oval. It has three turns, but it's the closest thing to an oval in this game. Probably this track, too. This one has that big, sweet, banked turn. The Mazda, this track's nice. Mazda Raceway. Imola, maybe the Duabi Autodrome, that'd be a cool one. The Le Mans, oh god no, 8 miles. California, no, but Bruno Circuit, Bruno's Hatchet. Monza. They don't have the Monza oval. Or Monza even have an oval? Huh? I'll probably race here too. Mazda short. Monza short. Sorry about that. That looks sort of like an oval. Six turns. Yeah. about it, I guess. So, yeah, we're gonna be having 42 opponents. Obviously, no qualifying or anything, so. Yeah! That'll be it.